Ladies and gentlemen, you all have one thing in common. You're all being blackmailed.
Colonel Mustard.
Mrs. White.
Mrs. Peacock.
Mr. Green.
Professor Plum.
Miss Scarlet.
Just leaves Mr. Body.
Oh, hadn't you guessed? He's the one who's blackmailing you.
Mr. Body.
Is he alive?
He's dead.
As everyone here is in the same boat, there's no harm in my revealing some details. Mrs. White, you've been paying the blackmailer ever since your husband died under mysterious circumstances.
I didn't kill him.
Do you miss him?
Well, it's a matter of life after death. Now that he's dead, I have a life.
Oh, I'm being blackmailed, all right. I run a specialized hotel and a telephone service by a gentleman with the company of a young lady.
Puttin on the Ritz.
Oh, yeah? What's the phone number?
I work for the State Department. And I'm a homosexual.
And Colonel, you drive a very expensive car for someone who lives on a Colonel's Bay.
Are you trying to make me look stupid in front of the other guests?
You don't need any help from me, sir.
That's right. So, everything is explained.
Nothing's explained. We still don't know who killed him.
Maybe he was poisoned.
I had to stop her screaming.
How did he die?
That's what we're trying to find out. We're trying to find out who killed him, and where, and with what.
Oh, whoever it is, they gotta go away or they'll be killed!
We all had the opportunity. We all had a motive.
This is getting serious.
Stop! Don't stand it!
I hated her. So much, it flames on the side of my face.